police are investigating the cause of suspicious fires that destroyed several luxury yachts in Australia. The blaze in the Gold Coast Marina started in the early hours of the morning and caused around $5 million Australian dollars worth of damage. There were 7 fire crews tackling the blaze in total, and they were seen pulling debris from the water when the fires were put out. A local boat owner tried to save surrounding yachts that hadn't yet been affected.
We just started, I dragged a couple of luxury boats out of the way, otherwise they would have gone up as well.
A fire service spokesman told local media it was lucky the fire didn't spread to more boats.